quite an experience to live in fear, isn't it? That's what it is to be a slave. Seen things you people wouldn't believe. Attack ships on fire off the shore of Orion. I watched sea beams glitter in the dark near 10 hours away. All those moments. Time, like tears in the rain. Time to die.
There are times we punish those who we need the most. No, we can't wait for a savior. Only got ourselves to blame for this behavior.
Thank you. I love the art in there.
So do I. Can I tell you a secret?
Yeah,
of course. Well, I have special abilities.
Cool. Like what?
Well, more like special powers, actually.
What, like a superhero?
No. Well, yes, actually. You probably think I'm mad. The doctors think I might be schizophrenic, but they said they're not really sure. They've never really come across a case quite like mine. Do you think I'm mad?
No, I don't think you're mad. I just think you need a friend.
Are you my friend?
Well, yes. If you want me to be.
Of course I do.
Should we go to the beach?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Can you hear me?
Yes. How are you doing that?
Just by thinking it. Sometimes, when I look out to sea, I imagine myself in a little boat made of glass, sailing off into the distance.
What a beautiful thought. Do you think maybe you should call your parents?
I don't have any. Not anymore. They couldn't cope with me.
I don't have parents either. They died in a car crash when I was 3.
How does it make you feel?
Empty. How about you?
Empty is a good way to describe it. Sometimes I feel I'm made of glass, frozen by the fear in me. And I wish someone would shatter me so I can be free. When I feel that way, I just imagine music and dance in my mind.
I never dance. I'm rubbish at it. People would laugh at me.
It doesn't matter. I'm no good at dancing either. It's not about being good. It's about being free. The music sets me free. And I feel alive. Let me show you. Feel what I feel. Close your eyes.
Yeah. glass, then I'll have to fly. There's no one to catch me if I take a dive. I'm scared of change and the days stay the same. The world is spinning but only gray.
whisper, with a thought, with a whisper. With a careless memory.
Something is happening. I can feel the land pulling me.
Is that where you wanted to go? When you tried to jump?
Yes. I have seen it in a dream. I call it the land. It needs my help.
Why does it need your help?
I don't know why or in what way, but I know it needs me. I would have been there already if you hadn't stopped me.
By killing yourself?
Yes. It's the only way I can get there. I feel the pull so strongly now.
Please don't leave me. You're the only friend I've ever had. I can't lose you.
Wait. Something is happening.
You must come now. Before it is too late.
We must go. You mean everything to me, but I must do this.
I won't let you.
You won't be able to stop me. I wish I could stay with you.
Teardrops in my hands, and I don't know why. And where your bones lie, a thousand wolves cry as your body melts into the ground. And on the same day you frighten life away, I just hope you're happy now. When you cry, I cry. When you sing, I sing too. I held your heart with both hands and lost the love I gave to you. Don't cry to me, saying it's all just a dream, because you're here, here beside me. Right now, I love you, and I'm sorry. I'm watching, I'm waiting. I stalked your every single move in my life by a shadow glass, not just a reflection. And I know it's hard to face the end, but I will always be your friend. Say sorry, 'cause you never got to say goodbye. Sail away in your little boat made of glass. Let your memories drown your
free. I'm scared.
I can hear you.
Where are you?
Right beside you.
I can't see anything. It's so dark.
Come back to me.
I don't think I can.
Don't give up. Try to think of happy memories.
I can't. I have to keep my memories locked away. There is too much pain and darkness there.
Then start again. Create a new you. Just imagine the life you could have had. The people you might meet. The things you could do. Make it real.
It's too late for me. I'm too far away. I'm fading.
No! You must come back to me! I need you! I love you.
I love you too.
I thought I lost you.
You nearly did, but you saved me.
Don't ever leave me again.
I won't have to. I know how we should go back together.
What? Are you crazy?
Probably, but the land needs me, and I need you. Will you come back with me?
I want to help you, but I don't want to kill myself.
That won't be necessary. I've been reborn. My powers are stronger now. Take my hand.
All right, but I've got a feeling I'm going to regret this.
I hope not. Close your eyes.
What's happening? I'm losing you.
I think the darkness in the land knows I'm stronger with you. It's separating us.
No, don't leave me. I'm scared.
I shouldn't have brought you. Go back. Don't follow me.
I can't. I don't know how. Don't leave me.
Stay strong. I will find you.
I can hide from the secrets of the world. You can find another moment. It's suicide, but I have to take it. It's the only way to save my life.
You have come to me. I have called you for so long. I am the guardian of the land, but I have become weak while the darkness has become strong. That is why I called you. Only you can save the land.
I want to help the land, but I don't really know how. And first I must find my friend. Can you help me?
You must find the Oracle to find your friend.
But how can I find the Oracle?
The only way to find the Oracle is by finding the strength within yourself to defeat the darkness.
But how can I destroy the darkness? I'm so afraid.
I have been leaving you clues. Search your mind and you will find them. This is to help you overcome your fear. Yes, fill your heart with unconditional love. It is the key to defeating the darkness. You must confront the darkness. I will use the last of my strength to take you there. Believe in yourself. It will give you great strength.
My friend back. Take me to the Oracle.
But you do still have fear in you. You fear to lose your friend. And we have her, and are making her suffer. See for yourself.
Don't hurt her. I would do anything to save her.
Then give yourself to us. For all time. And we will set her free. It is the only way to save her.
You win! Just let her be free! I found you. Are you real?
I, the Oracle, am as real as you make me.
I don't understand.
What you imagine becomes real. You made me. The land, and everything in it.
What about the darkness in the land?
You make that real too. It is the darkness within you. That is why only you can save the land. and yourself.
But what I really want is to save my friend.
You chose to reject the darkness, and your heart is full of unconditional love. You have saved the land, yourself, and your friend.
I knew you would find me. I'll never leave you again.
Where we started.
Yes. It seemed the right place to bring us.
I was so scared. But you saved me.
And you saved me. You helped me realize that what I really want is to not be controlled anymore.
Will you stop hearing the voices?
I don't know. But if I can't cut the strings, then I will become a puppeteer. It isn't time to die. It's time to live.
And time to have some fun.
Yes. They're showing Blade Runner at the cinema. It's my favourite.
Great. I love that movie. We've had such an amazing adventure. I guess this is the end.
No, this is just the beginning.
Have you ever stared into the rain? Thought the clouds would never disappear. Have you ever screamed out?